بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. The Excellence of Sham and its People, 40 Hadiths, is a book that I was honored to write at the conclusion towards the end of my 9-year stay in Damascus, Syria. And it is a summary or an epitome of several works on the very same topic by scholars of Damascus as well as outside Syria, such as Al-Rabai, for example, his book on Fada'il al-Sham wa Dimashq, Al-Sam'ani, who is actually from Khurasan, Al-Manini, Ibn al-Zayyat, Al-Imadi, Ibn Tulun, Ibn al-Hawrani, and his book Ziyarat al-Sham, Ibn Abd al-Salam, Targhib Ahl al-Islam fi Sukn al-Sham, a book he wrote to encourage people to take up residence in the Holy Land. And the reason behind the importance of Sham, of course, is because Allah Most High praised it and mentioned it in his book more than 12 times, and the Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam in more than 40 hadiths as being the Holy Land, defined as whatever Sayyidina Ibrahim Alayhi Salam could see after climbing up Mount Lebanon. And wherever his eyes could reach, that was the Holy Land, that was the land of Sham Sharif. And the one of the scholars of Sham, Sheikh Murshid Abidin, Rahimahullah, when he saw that I had included in the title its people as well, he was extremely pleased by that, and he was pointing it to people with his finger, saying, look, he put Al-Sham and its people, because this is indeed mentioned also in the hadith of the Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, that there is a protection for them, for the land and for its people, and meaning even those who take up residence from there, even if they come from the end of the world. May Allah bless it and bless us and protect it and protect us in dunya and akhirah, ameen, and bring it back and its people to safety, health and prosperity and peace. Ameen ya Rabbal Alameen. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.